I've officially made
16
complete revolutions around the sun as of February 16th, 2020, 7:17 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.